second base in 28 of them. And here is a swing through. That's how the ball game begins, a nice strikeout. And also Trey Richardson, who is at 304, just above the 300 line. And Lesh gives a charge into this one, high and deep to right, backing up the right fielder. He's going to look up and watch it sail out of Harley Park. Tyler Lesh with a solo bomb here in the bottom of the first, gets the Spartans on the board. For Lesh, it is his second home run of the year, his 24th run driven in, and Tyler Lesh, of all people, makes a statement to start this ball game in the bottom of the first.
Oh, the
Greer, then you got Daniel Seba and Richardson on the right side of the infield. And a strikeout will take care of the first batter of inning number two. One out, plenty of ways to get a run home here in the third. 0-2, grounded through and into left field. Bumgardner will be held up, but Stamper comes home to score. Still preserves a decent RBI opportunity for Daniel Seba, who hits what will be a sacrifice fly to right. Coming home is Bumgardner. Throw is going to be cut off, and Gaither Bumgardner on the sacrifice fly and an RBI off the bat of Daniel Seba makes it 3-0 Spartans.
Bain's also given up a couple of home runs this season.
Senior first baseman will loop one into center. That's going to play Lesh as well as Brandon Patterson. You got a pretty good chance. Those two guys have been driving them in at will. And here's another little looper into center. They're going to send Seba to the plate. He will score. Richardson has three RBIs on the night. Two outs, two aboard. Spartans looking to add to their lead, and this may help do so. Patterson singles into center. Coming around to score is Stampler. His speed makes that a no-doubter. And streaking around to third is Lesh. He slides in safely. And Brandon Patterson. The Davidson Wildcats have got their work cut out for them to come back against such a talented young pitcher. And here's a liner that's going to make it even more difficult. Lesh comes home to score on an RBI single by Seba. Two RBIs for Seba, sack fly, and now a single. Now we'll see Lowe step out, work his way back in, and here is the 1-2 pitch. Right by Lowe, and he took three big cuts at it and never was able to catch up to the Augustin fastball. One gone. It'll be easy to forget because he's been so dominant on the backside and Augustin was so dominant on the front side, the situation he came into. He's able to finish it off, though. That's the ball game. Fly ball into left. Lesh drifts over and makes the play. And the Upstate Spartans dispose of the Davidson Wildcats by a final of 8-3, 10 hits in the game for Upstate. They pick up their 20th win of the year. It goes to Ben Augustin. Russ Gable to come in.